Of course you know how to use a toothbrush, but using a Philips Sonicare 2 Series plaque control is different. This power toothbrush has a velocity of up to 31,000 strokes per minute, which is why it's so effective in cleaning your teeth. Here are some tips to help you get the most out of it. Put a dab of toothpaste on the brush, about the size of a pea. Wet the brush, but don't turn it on until it's in your mouth. Once you start, keep the brush angled towards your gums at about 45 degrees. Slowly glide the brush from tooth to tooth. You don't need to apply extra pressure. The motion of the brush forces fluids between your teeth and along the gum line and helps you get those hard-to-reach areas for a more thorough clean. Don't forget your back teeth, the tops of your teeth, and the insides, both upper and lower. The Smartimer helps you meet the dentist-recommended brushing time of 2 minutes by letting you know when time's up. Every charge gives you 2 weeks or more brushing twice a day. For the best results, change your brush head every 3 months. Do all that, and you'll remove up to 6 times more tooth decaying plaque than with your old manual toothbrush. It's the difference you can see and feel. Guaranteed.